managed to survive for 48 hours. Everyone feared the worst, but instead this story turned out the best. So that's all coming up. But as always, your first half is focused on the bigger politics and news story. Susan Del Persio, your resident political commentator, back as always. And before that, we're going to get the latest on the whole news story we could possibly be leading on tonight.